Shit, so I'm out here again, right? And I'm just saying to myself, you know, you hear a lot, I hear a lot personally of people saying, man, they don't want to see me be great. And they're trying to stop my shine. They're trying to stop my bag. You know, maybe it's you, if you ever thought about it, maybe it's you not working hard enough for that bag. You know what I'm saying? I feel like people pay too much attention to the adversity that they go through or the opposition that they face. For me personally, I ain't got time to be worrying about who don't want to see me make it and who trying to stop me from making it. I don't worry about that. I don't even think it's nobody trying to stop me because all I think I see is me working. You feel me? That's all I see. I don't see a counterpart. I don't see a villain in my eye. All I see is me, the superhero. That's it. And the victims, I'm trying to say, the people I'm trying to bring up out of poverty. You feel me? The unhealthy people that I'm trying to, you know, rescue. The people that I'm trying to inspire. You feel me? I don't ever see no opposition, none of that. Like it's going to be adversity at every level that you on. Every level. No matter what, how, there's no way you can escape. You can escape hate or you can escape, you know, bad time. There's no way. Only thing you can do is get yourself in a comfortable position to where you can handle it better. There's no such thing as everybody loving you and everybody being for you. There's no such thing as that. Millions of people love Michael Jackson, but then again, it was millions of people who thought poorly of him. Millions of people love Martin Luther King, but it was millions of people who was against him. Like, it's no such thing as getting to that level where there's no adversity and there's no opposition. It's just you fighting through that and you making shit happen for you, so it's getting a little easier for you. When they say this nigga ain't shit or this nigga ain't that, this nigga ain't that, this nigga ain't this, this nigga ain't that, you know that you fought through so much, you like, I ain't even trying to hear that. You feel me? I ain't even trying to hear that because I know what I done. You feel me? I know what I sacrificed to be here in the position that I'm in. I ain't even trying to hear that. I can't even listen to you too much because I'm busy. I got somewhere else to be right now. Right now, I can't even sit here and listen to you. I can't even hear that right now because my mind got to be right for my next play. You feel me? I can't sit here and dwell on no opposition, no adversity right now. I can't worry about this obstacle because sure enough, it's going to be another one right there down the road. So y'all niggas stop putting so much pressure and so much goddamn shining so much light on a hater or somebody trying to stop you, man. And take some responsibility in this shit. Say maybe I ain't working hard enough and get your ass up.